so far with good pressure here. Matty trips up a little bit here at the blue line. Recovers. Gets it back. Christina puts it in deep behind her own net and goes after it. St. Albert holding the stick there. Christina maybe tripped on the stick and went hard into the boards, but she's okay. We've got a holding of the stick to St. Albert. They're going to go to the box for two. 1 minute into the game. Oh, I could have popped her out of there. There you go. St. Albert sends the puck down the ice. They've wore off 30 seconds off this power play, and Pincote is going to carry that in. Babs drags her foot. Nice glove save as she puts it towards the net. And we're going to face off to a blocker side on the near side here. Looks like Coulter, Taves, Christina Friesen, Brazel, Jose Stewart on the blue line. Brazel holds the line, does a good job there. Taves sends it down for Coulter and they can't get picked off. And it's sent on the ice. Matty will retreat. Stops up, gets it back to Jose. She sends it ahead to Taves. Taves with some speed across the red line. She's going to split the D. She's all alone. Gets a shot off high over the net. Christina Friesen pestering in there. Three sharks down low. They can get this puck loose. We've got a lot of yellow jerseys open here. Matty Brazel blocks the line, gets a shot off nice and low. That's a good backdoor shot there. Coulter scrambling, trying to get free. Christina Stewart's gonna have to pinch in. Does a spinorama. Oh, and a nice tip there. Coulter just sends it just wide of the net. Brazel walks in. Now she comes out from behind the goal line. She's tied up there by three sharks. Wallen's gonna get this. 22 seconds left in this power play. Right out front for Bablitz, and she can't get it. Now Deeth is gonna scramble here, sends it down low. Bablitz is gonna give chase. It's gonna get to Wallen first. Wallen sends it back to Bablitz. Bablitz tries throwing it out front for Deeth. Deeth moved away from the front of the eye, front of the net, and it's sent all the way down. Penalty is over. Cote now. Puck knocked off as Sharko with a hard forecheck here. Sharks all the way down low. Sharko with a shot, deflected wide. Deeth pestering. Stick lift by Boise. Deeth still working hard. Puck down low. Stewart comes in. She's going to pin. Puck is pinned, I think the Deeth is on it. Cote gets a hold of it, she's gonna send it down the ice. Wallen misses Bablitz, but no ice as it's just a trickle into Runecka. Runecka sends that ahead, Boise chips it in deep. And Cote's got two on her here, so unsuccessfully passes it across. As Henry is right out front, comes to Bablitz. Bablitz is gonna skate it ahead. Henry's up in the play. She sends it ahead to Vassar. Vassar's tripped up there at the blue line. Henry's gonna give her a hand. Sharks recover. They stop up. Go D to D. It's sent ahead. This is gonna be icing, guys. Both players missed it. No, they wave it off. So Brazel's in behind her own goal. Again, St. Albert with a relentless forecheck here. Here comes Legacy. She gets pinned on the far side. Brazel now in behind her goal. She's going to send that across to Henry. Henry's going to pick it up on the wall. She's got to get going. And she does. Here goes Legacy. She's across the blue line, chips it in deep. She gives chase. She's going to get after it in behind their goal. Sharks come up with it, send it up high. Stewart with a shot. It's a flipper in on goal. Just misses wide. And now puck comes right back out to Stewart at the blue line. With a hard snapshot. Sharks recover. They're going to try and spring 14. Willens. That's Willens from Manning, I believe, right, Brad?
Yes,
yes, yes, he says. And now Sharks are going to try and send that. Oh, Babbitt's had one there. Cote is going to pick that up. She can't get it under control. Two Sharks come in to help. Taves on the blue line here helping. She's going to pinch in now as Cote backs off. Babbitt loses the battle with three Sharks. And it's sent off the wall. And this is going to be icing. Harry waves it off. It's not going to make it. All the way down. So Taves picking up some speed. Cuts across. She's away. She's in. Just loses the handle at the red line. Babbitt picks it up. Gives her a hand. Puck is right there at the bench. Sent up to Maddie Brazel. Maddie's going to send that across to Henry. Henry can't. She does get control of it. After a couple unsuccessful swings. Now it's DVD to the Sharks, and they're going to chip that deep. No, Maddie holds it. Holds the line. Don't let him in. Now Maddie's going to get in behind her own goal. Henry's on the other side. Two Sharks, down low again. Relentless forecheck. We can come up with that puck from behind the goal line. We're going to get out because they've always got two Sharks down below the goal line. Forechecking. Legacy can't keep up. Owens deflected just wide. A high, hard shot. Brazo cuts her off there. It's sent up to their D. She's going to take a shot. Legacy with a great shot. Maddie Brazo battling again on the near wall. Vassar in there to help. Deep now behind her goal line. Sends it across to Henry. Henry's going to go for a skate. She gets cut off there. Legacy gets knocked down. Vassar now up at the blue line. Deep in behind her goal. Charco picks it up. She's going to come out. It's sent up to her D. 19 takes a walk, sends it down to Charco. Maddie Brazel deflects that just wide. Vassar now. Can't stop that one. It's sent across. Maddie's going to get there first. She's going to try and chip that off the wall. Legacy gets it out. Just out. Now it's all the way down to their blue line. Center ahead. That's going to be icing. That was a much needed icing there. We need a whistle to get a change. We were getting trapped in that defensive zone for quite a while there. Haven't seen Lauderud or Vandalite out yet. Taves on the blue line. Cote and Stewart on the blue line. They're going to try and hold this in. Oh, it's sent up. We're ready. Stewart sends it across the goal. Cote is going to pick this up. Sends it ahead to Coulter. Coulter head to Christina Friesen. Friesen's best friend. Here comes Coulter. Now they get that out to Sherbert. 16 the captain. Gains the blue line. Sends it deep. Can't get it deep, actually. Cote is going to ping her there and stop up. Up to the blue line. Owens. Nice save by Chantal Malt. And Jose Stewart's going to get that off the wall and out. Friesen. Farmstrong sends another Shark to the ice. Cote right up the middle. That misses the mark. And is going to miss the net. So we'll get an icing call. Hey, Corey. Can you check YouTube if it's working? Can you check YouTube if it's working? Matty Brazel now in behind the goal. Sends that ahead. It's deflected. Sends it up behind the net. Henry tips it up the wall. Walling ahead to Deep. Deep can't get that under control. And it's sent back into the storm zone. Maddie Brazel off the board. ahead to Bablitz. Bablitz chips it ahead to Deef. Deef is going to send it deep and go for a change. Wallen's going to try and go after it. She does. Hops over the goalie's stick. Wallen gets a hold of it. She's skating out, but we were changing there, so she didn't have a lot of help. We've got a penalty now. Can you hear it? You know? So we had a whistle there, and yep. Perfect, thank you. How are you feeling, by the way? Yeah, I don't think they would. They might have had a little red wine last night at the paint night.
See it in the pictures.
Nice save there by Chantel. She steers it off into the corner. What was the penalty for there, Brad?
Slash.
Slash? Okay. Boise gets tripped up by Christina Friesen. Jose can't get it out. Friesen's not going to get it out. It's sent off the boards down low here. And it's tipped up to Legge. Legge across to 19. 19 gets a shot off and Cote blocks that and sends it all the way down the ice. Minute 28 remaining to the slashing call to Allen, I believe that is, in the box. Sorry, I was a little distracted just making sure our YouTube live channel was working. And Stewart does a good job of cutting that off and sends it down the ice again as well. Deef now pestering down low. She tries to tie him up. Now Sharks are going to break up. Goblets with a good stick in the middle of the ice. Oh, she was almost gone. That one sent back to the red line. Cote's got to get back here now. Stewart giving chase. Cote there. 47 seconds left. Cote gets it out to the blue line and not out. Murray with a hard shot. That's deflected from Deef. Stewart. Up in front, it's loose, and Chantel in a good position there. Makes the first stop, she dives on a loose puck. It was a good positional stop there. She had no idea where it was as it came down, but chop at it. Makes a good stop. Defense doing a good job of tying him up in front. So we've got Brazel and Lachey out there. And we've got Taves. And Friesen. Friesen taking the middle of the ice. Now she's going to challenge Thornton here. Hard wrist here from the slot. And that's sent all the way out to the red line. 18 for the Sharks. Sends it across to Thornton. Thornton looks like she's grown a little bit there, right, Brad? Under that one, she was that small girl last year.
Big key there, kid.
Big heart. Big heart. Good little player. She was number six last year. Bablitz directs Lachey to come in, and sure enough, the puck goes right to where Babs said. And Sharks recover. In behind their goal. Penalty's over. Wallen cutting into the middle. That just about a gift there for her. She comes up with a puck right out of the box. Gets it to Brazel. Brazel with a shot. Great stop there by the Sharks netminder as there was a pile of traffic in front. Storm win that faceoff. Cote can't hold it in. Can't get sprung there. Willens in behind the Storm goal. She's going to throw a backhander out front. Cote. Coulter does a good job. Taves with some speed now. Cuts to the middle. Beats one. She's wide. Throws a weak backhand out front. And the puck's loose. Coulter takes a swing at it. Battery dive here,